Wolfe, Lawrence, and Whitmore lead the three divisions of the Royal Navy.
Who's their commander?
Major General Amherst himself, back from Hanover.
You take an interest in the war, Shay?
Wouldn't want to disappoint you, sir.
Let any through.
It is imperative we stop those ships,
Captain.
The outcome of the war.
Make good use of your own mortars, Shay. It will prove crucial to the artists.
Dear God, fire ships! Should they break through, they would devastate our fleet!
And we'd better not let that happen.
I recognize that vessel, sir! It's the Experto Crede!
At Wale.
How fortunate he is that we have other priorities.
Great.
We have to get rid of those fire ships.
Captain! More fire ships!
Mortars, there! We should fire our mortars, Captain!
Wisdom don't always mix, Captain. This isn't over yet, lads. Man the cannons!
I believe Master Kenway is correct, Captain. Mortars would prove most advantageous right now.
We're right in their path! We have to to sink that fighter ship or get out of their way!
There's the Royal Navy! We cleared the way just in time, Captain Cormac.
The tide of war is turning!
That was quite a crack, wasn't it?
It is too soon for celebrations. Adewale is still out there.
I'm sure we'll get another turn to dance with him, Master Kenway.
Look what the wind just blew in.
Hail and good morrow, gentlemen.
Once again, Captain Cook's resourcefulness has served us well.
I have located the man you were seeking.
Adewale?
Exactly. He was last seen in the French fort not 2 leagues from here along the river.
What would that scallywag be doing in a French fort?
Refitting his vessel, I suppose, after Louisbourg.
Thank you, Master Cook. We'll take it from here.
Farewell and Godspeed. Gentlemen.
The fort's just up ahead.
Good. Let us continue onward.
Get the mainsails into the wind! Spread our wings to the wind!
Impossible to maneuver.
Maneuverability is hardly the point.
Well, I don't intend to find out the point. Let's stay out of her way.
We can find our way around her. Just keep to the smaller rivers where she can't follow.
And do try to remain unseen. We don't want to attract unwanted attention.
Why would the French have such a ship inland?
As the war is drawing to its close, they're becoming desperate.
No offense to Captain Cook, but that navy has more firepower than any I've had the pleasure of meeting.
It's not really my type.
Ah, but the French ones can have a certain charm. Did I ever tell you the story of Madame Vrignette? That wasn't her real name, Point is, I think I know a safe place where we can debark. Sail on! So what's the plan? We bombard the fort?
It would be foolhardy to simply storm that fort.
Aye. We need to know what we're up against. I could take care of that.
Indeed.
Let's find a safe place to dock.
trim the yards off the wind!
I'll go to the fort. Find out what Adewale's doing there. Keep the Morgan close, Gist.
Aye, sir. I'll keep her close, and I'll keep her safe.
Good luck, Shay.
I make my own luck, Master Kenway.
Thank you.
about Shishi.
Hey, je vois un cadavre.
So, the Templars sent their dog after you. Time to test your mettle.
Kermit has the wheel!
So, the Templars sent their dog out. Time to test your mettle, Jake.
Getting uncomfortably narrow.
Don't you worry, sir. Shay has gotten us out of tighter scrapes before. And the lake ahead is a dead end. Adewale won't be able to get out.
Thank you.
Kenway's beached his ship!
A novel tactic.
He's saving his crew.
No. He's making a last stand. Let's not disappoint him.
I will take the high ground and provide a distraction. Find another way.
Forgive me, Adewale.
You dare beg forgiveness, child? Hell welcomes traitors like you.
Then I go there proudly, knowing I have done right.
It does not matter. Achilles already has what he needs.
I will kill every last man who defends him if I must. I cannot let him succeed.
You have become a monster, Sheik.
Perhaps I have.
Come.